Nice to see you all again, especially you, my people, AAC, AAC supporters, AAC Showole, Showole. So I just want to advise you, go ahead and pray, 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 pray. Just take your time anywhere you are, anywhere you are, anywhere you are, just pray for coming election on Saturday. Just go ahead and pray. Pray for the will of God to be done. What we are after is the will of God. The only thing you have to pray, just say, God, let your will be done in this coming election in Nigeria. I have been listening to some people saying to me, you are talking about Showole, we are all articulated. I say you will also be electrocuted. As you are articulated, you will be electrocuted. Understand? What will shock them? You are articulated, but I am telling them that they also will be electrocuted. No problem. So, Nigerian people, I want you to know that your destiny lies in your hand. The future lies in your hand. Decide. Decide. Either you follow the evil APC that way, what they will do to you in the next 4 years. If Nigeria still remain a nation, then you praise God. Or because of the bloodshed, that APC is planning. Or you vote for PDP. If the evil that they will also exercise to you, the thing that you will also experience, because they also is the real evil too. They are the same. The evil that we also experience in their hand is cooking, is warming up. Or you vote for AAC Showole and see a brighter new day and begin to see yourself having a say in your land, have your say in your inheritance, having your say, being like the way when you see an American citizen, how bold they are about their country, or when you say European citizen, how bold they are about their country, because of what the authority is offering them, because of the good that they're enjoying. If you want such good, if you want Nigeria to come out of decay, out of debt, Nigeria is dead, as I said to you. If you want it, go ahead and vote for AAC. But please, I want to tell you something. Pray. All you AAC supporters, anywhere you are, pray for the will of God to be done. Because Nigerians can be easily deceived because they love evil and they are so much addicted to evil. So I am only wishing them the best and by telling them the mind of God for them to forsake this true evil, this APC, PDP, and go forward and to vote for AAC. Call your loved ones in Nigeria. We that are living in the diaspora, make a call all over Nigeria. If I make a call and tell 5 people in Nigeria to vote for AAC, you too, you call, you know, those people will call and make contact and tell them people, we can be here control things. Make sure you have somebody down there you call, say, don't vote for this evil that you are seeing, that have been in the land. Don't vote for evil, vote for good. If they vote for PDP, APC, they are simply putting their hand, signing evil to continue. They are putting their authority, their signature, their life, saying evil continue. If you vote for PDP or vote for AAC, vote for PDP or vote for APC, you are simply saying let evil continue ruling Nigeria. But if you say no to APC, PDP, you put your signature, your authority, you know, anywhere you see any the boot where you see AAC, you are simply bearing evil forever. You are bearing evil forever in Nigeria, and they are saying let good spring up. This is what I want to say to you. I've been saying it, and I keep saying it. And as I decree for the best, I decree the best, the will of God to happen in Nigeria. And I wish you, Mr. Showole of AAC, I have been your supporter. I've been praying for you, and I prayed more, and I will pray from now more before the day. So let the will of God be done. I want to say, let your heart be strong. Let your heart be swollen. God revealed to me, God showed you to me again, see the good thing that will happen to this nation if they can forsake evil and say yes to good, if they can forsake Satan, APC and PDP, and say yes to this new party, that things will turn around for good. God has shown me, surely, he dressed his, like when you, I have a problem, God showed him, bring it to me, that when you have a problem, and you, like in Europe here or in America, and the enemy is pursuing you, and you dare set your eyes, not to a police, you run into his hand, you are safe. This is what God showed me. The latest God showed me about Mr. Showole. The latest God showed me. And everybody, in the realm of the spirit, they know. God showed me this man. He is like when you see a European police, like a German police, or you see an American police, a Westerner police, know that they are ready to protect, to serve and protect. This is what God showed me. For God to show me that direction, that this guy is like a European police or American police or British police that is ready to serve and protect. So I wake up, I say, wow. So please try to educate people the more that the only thing good that they will experience is for them to snub. They should snub PDP and APC. They should turn their back to them and go to any booth, anywhere they see AAC, and throw their vote, cast their vote. Let's do our own and leave the remaining for God. For how long will you people keep loving evil? You Nigerian citizens, Nigerian youth, Nigerian people, for how long will you people keep on being in darkness, voting to Atiku? To Atiku, it means you want darkness to continue spreading through in Nigeria. Voting to APC is voting to evil. You want bloodshed, you want famine, you want hunger to keep sweeping the nation. You want corruption. The most corrupt party in the whole Nigeria is PDP and APC. They are the most corrupt party. So you need to snub them, turn your back to them, and let us vote for a young man, AAC. May God strengthen you, Mr. Showole, and may God bless you. God bless you, all AAC supporters, anywhere you are. Don't forget, pray. Join me as I'm praying this week. Join me and pray for the will of God. We want only the will of God to be done in Nigeria. His will is the best for us. I don't care for some of them coming to write rubbish here, say, yeah, I'm supporting Showole, that they are articulated. I also tell them they are edited, quoted. Period. God bless you, really good. Please spread this. Make call. Let all of us in diaspora make call down to Nigeria as you are praying. Your prayer is not enough. Do some radical things. Call your family, your loved ones, your friends, everybody. Give them the expo. That the expo is AAC is the answer. Remain blessed and the will of God. I decree the way of the Most High, the righteous God, the Holy God, to be done now in that great country called Nigeria.